Apple has introduced the 120Hz ProMotion display in its Pro lineup since the iPhone 13 Pro. And now, high refresh rate displays have become a standard feature of everyday needs. However, it wasn't until this year that the aftermarket began offering 120Hz iPhone replacement screens. But what is refresh rate, and how it affects our visual experiences? Refresh rate indicates how many frames can be displayed on the screen per second. It is measured in hertz. If 60 frames are displayed in 1 second, it is referred to as 60 hertz. At 120 frames, it is referred to as 120 hertz. A higher refresh rate can reduce screen flickers, delivering smoother and more continuous motion. Conversely, a lower refresh rate can cause motion blur, leaving a trail on the screen, increasing eye fatigue. Therefore, a high refresh rate display is more effective for games or videos that require fast screen transitions. When the hardware supports displaying more motion frames, the visuals appear smoother and more fluid. However, for static images or text, where screen content changes minimally, a high refresh rate might consume unnecessary power without noticeably enhancing image quality. To address this, Repart Screen introduces the variable refresh rate technology, which adjusts the refresh rate according to the screen content. It uses 120 Hz for fast-moving contents like videos, and as low as 10 Hz for static images. This technology balances motion fluidity and power efficiency. Now, let's get into the screen advancements. First, the display driver IC. It acts as the brain of the display, controlling brightness, colors, and frame rates. To support 120 Hz refresh rate, the display driver IC has been enhanced in the following ways. Processor with faster clock speeds. Multi-core architecture. Imagine cars carrying parcels, in this case electrons, that need to reach their destination, the screen, on time. Adding more processing cores to the display driver IC is like having multiple cars travel side by side, delivering electrons simultaneously for smoother screen updates. Increased memory bandwidth, cars with larger capacity. The memory bandwidth upgrade is like giving each car a larger cargo capacity. Now, each car can carry more parcels, electrons, per trip, ensuring smooth 120 Hz performance. Protocol upgrade for better synchronization. The protocol has been upgraded from MIPI DSI 1.1 to EDP 1.5, allowing for better synchronization. The second big upgrade is the display panel, a switch from LTPS to LTPO. The LTPS to LTPO upgrade can be compared to managing a water pool, where electric current is represented by water. LTPS, imagine a pool that fills quickly, high electron mobility, but leaks water just as fast, capacitor leakage. This means you need a constant and high water input, higher voltage, to maintain the water level for brightness and high refresh rate. When you try to display a low refresh rate, the pool drains too quickly to sustain the picture, causing flickers due to unstable water flow. LTPO, now, think of a pool, combining LTPS's fast water filling with IGZO slow leakage. This upgraded pool fills quickly and retains water much longer, maintaining a steady flow for stable low refresh rate displays without flickering. In short, LTPO's improved efficiency ensures smoother transitions and better performance across refresh rates while conserving energy. Next, let's get into how Repart's 120 Hz soft OLED screen performs in common scenarios. First, we'll compare it with an OEM screen. With a Repart screen, swiping through pages feels fluid and responsive, just like on the OEM screen. Both the Repart screen and the OEM screen deliver quick and smooth animations when opening and minimizing apps with no lag or stuttering. While playing a 120fps video, the Repart screen offers the same level of smoothness and clarity as the OEM screen. Now, let's compare the Repart 120 Hz screen with the typical 60 Hz screen, where the differences become much more evident. Swiping through pages on the Repart screen is instant and smooth. On a 60 Hz screen, there's noticeable hesitation and jerkiness. opening and minimizing apps on the repart screen is quick and fluid. The 60Hz screen shows stuttering, as the screen struggles to render the transition smoothly. Playing a 120fps video on the repart screen is clear and smooth, with no motion blur. The 60Hz screen struggles with ghosting and blurring. 120Hz screens offer smoother visuals. Whether you're scrolling through websites or playing fast motion games, you'll experience fast and fluid performance. Once you've gone 120Hz, you can never go back. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and stay tuned.